Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012 is not a great game by any stretch, but considering that Need for Speed Rivals came after it, with a ton of limitations on the PC, most fans of the franchise will say that Need for Speed Most Wanted from 2012 isn't all that bad after all. By the looks of it, since you are watching this video, it means that you are searching for a way to improve the performance of Need for Speed Most Wanted. Well, this isn't some kind of black magic, but I hope it helps you add some frames to your game. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Need for Speed Most Wanted 2012 and then press Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
dispatch. I lost eyes on that code 3 pursuit suspect.